Good evening and welcome to the Allen ISD Performing Arts Center for this fourth and final concert of two nights worth of our winter concerts here at Allen High School, featuring the bands at Allen High School and the Freshman Center. This fourth concert tonight will feature two ensembles, the LFC Wind Ensemble and the AHS Wind Ensemble. The group on stage before you is the Lowry Freshman Center Wind Ensemble under the direction of Mr. Joshua Blankenship. They'll be performing El Relicario by Padilla, The Fire of Eternal Glory by Shostakovich, and Haven Dance by Holsinger. Please help me welcome to the stage the LFC Wind Ensemble and Mr. Blankenship. Thank you so much for coming out on this extremely chilly evening. That first piece, El Relicario, is probably one of the most famous Spanish folk songs. It's a paso doble, something that's traditionally played at a bullfight, as you can probably imagine from the way it sounded. The next tune that we're doing, by a Russian composer, Dmitri Shostakovich. Shostakovich wrote The Fire of Eternal Glory for a city in Russia on the Black Sea, on the coast of the Black Sea, Novorossiysk. And this city was famous for defending off the Axis powers during World War II, to the point for a better half of a year, I think, defended off the Axis powers until the Red Army could come and rescue this city. It is considered one of the turning points for holding off the Nazis from invading Russia and succeeding in Russia. And so this song, The Fire of Eternal Glory, Shostakovich dedicated to the city in 1960, and it has been playing in Freedom Square in that city continuously ever since, all the way to this day. So I hope you enjoy The Fire of Eternal Glory. He was inspired to write this by his daughter, Haven, as she was, as you could probably guess it, dancing. So I hope you like the spirit of Haven Dance.